Genesis chapter 8, verse 22, the Bible says, as long as the earth endures, seed time and harvest time, cold and heat, summer and winter, day and night will never cease. As announced by our vicar and our archdeacon, the harvest season for the year 2020 is now upon us, starting with the harvest launch on Sunday, 12th of July, 2020.
Oh, that men will praise the Lord and praise His holy name. Beloved members of All Souls Church Lekki, the family of God's people, it is another time to praise the Lord.
Yay! It's a 2020 harvest. And what is it tagged? Let everything praise the Lord. Count your many blessings and name them one by one.
The Bible says that as long as the earth remains, seed time and harvest shall never cease.
I commend us all to the words of Apostle Paul in Galatians chapter 6, verse 7. He says, do not be deceived. God is not mocked. Whatsoever a man sows, that he will reap.
I'm inviting all my sisters, all my aunties, all our husbands,
the men, the women, young professionals, yeah, the children, every one of us,
to bring your harvest to the house. People that God has exalted, God has prospered, God has preserved, this is the time to show appreciation to the Lord.
It's a time to thank God for what He has done for us. It's a time to give thanks to God that we are alive today. But more importantly, to also commit the rest of the year and indeed the rest of the harvest season into God's hand. It doesn't matter how tough things are. It doesn't matter what challenges we've all been through. The truth is God is and remains and will remain faithful.
I would therefore like to call upon each and every member of our great church to rise up with a heart of gratitude to God, if only for the gift of life, if only for good health, protection, and provision. Come to praise the Lord. Come to sow. Come to thank in advance that the hundredfold return is working.
The theme for our harvest is Oh That Men Praise the Lord. Please praise God along with us.
We all come out, put on our dancing shoes, and be part and be counted in this season of harvest.
And as we all join hearts and minds together to sow into the 2020 harvest, I pray
that the Almighty God will accept our praises and count it for righteousness' sake in Jesus' name.
As you honor God with your substance, He will not leave you to show. That which God has committed into your care, you will continue to use it and it will flourish in your hand. You will not know sorrow concerning the works of your hands. And we will always hear good news concerning you. So I invite you, come July 12th, we'll start the journey of harvest. And as you join us with your friends, may you never be put to shame. Join us virtually, and the name of the Lord will be glorified. God bless you.